1857, Mark the water set in our colonial history. Indian ruler were unhappy with British rule, and so were the Indian soldier in the British army. The peasants were also unhappy as they had to pay a lot of tax and were living in poverty. However, things become rose with the introduction of fine rifle in the army. The cartridge of the rifle has a greased cover which had to be beaten off before use. It was believed that this cover was greatly with the fats of cow and pig. This hurt the religious sentiment of the Hindu and Muslim soldier alike. The Indian soldier refused to use these bullets and revolt against in British 1857. The revolt of 1857 is also known as the First War of Independence.